Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Destiny Love, and today I want to talk about how sex has really nothing to do with love. A lot of people oftentimes, you know, join these two separate things together. They think that these two things are, you know, piggyback off of one another, when in fact that's not true, and I'm going to explain why. See, a lot of people don't really know what love is. And what love really is acceptance, total acceptance. And sex is just creation, you know. And so when it comes to love, you can literally love anybody. You can literally love anyone. You can be in love with anyone or anybody. And sex doesn't mean or doesn't solidify your love, nor vice versa, nor does, when you have sex with somebody, that doesn't mean that you're gonna immediately fall in love with them. So sex and love has nothing to do with each other. You can have sex with the person casually, or you can be in love with somebody or just simply love somebody and not want to have sex with them. Or even if you do have sex with them, that's fine. But I would like for people to understand that these two things have nothing to do with one another. They're two separate things, and sex is just something that adults do. It's something that, you know, it's just a stress reliever. And love isn't what we think love is. Love isn't just this, you know, fantasy thing of all good feelings only. No, love is just accepting of the all of somebody, which a lot of people find really hard to do. So try to understand that love just is. Love just is somebody just being themselves, and you accepting all of them means that you love them. And if you decide to have sex with somebody or not, doesn't mean that you're in love with them. It just means that you just want to have sex with them. So that's it. Girl Destiny Love, and I'm out. What's up, y'all? Click the link below to get my book, How to Be a Confident Ho, because slut shaming is over. Understand that this book doesn't have chapters. It only has levels, because it's levels to this whole shit.